brave boy, huh? Are you a big brave boy? Yes. Hi.
That's so funny. Have you ever had teeth like that in puppies?
I don't know. I don't remember.
You're recording right now.
Come on.
Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, you get underfoot.
Come on. What a good boy. What a good boy. Yes.
You're gonna be the one.
Right, social.
Yeah.
The first one was three. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're on social dominance, and it looks like he's struggling.
Yeah, he wants to climb into my mouth, huh? Yeah. His tail. Totally relaxed.
It seriously tickles me.
I love the retrieving.
My breed is like, what?
What do you have?
Swiss Mountain Dogs.
Oh yeah.
They're like, why did you throw that?
I'm busy here, sleeping, don't bug me.
Yeah. One, two, three.
Right where I thought you were going to be, little happy, silly guy. Oh, I'm missing the things. You drivey little fellow. Come here. I'd say you're high energy, very, very outgoing. Huh. So, somebody that wants a active running companion. Huh.
Yes, you're very sweet.
Loves people. Very, very happy to follow and be included, huh?
Yeah.
But right where I expected, a little bit on the more moderately sensitive side. Huh.
Yes.
Yes. You're very licky and cute.
Moderately. What?
Well, he's a little bit more sensitive, but not like in the two range, so.
Moderately outgoing or moderately sensitive?
I think he's very outgoing.
Moderately sensitive and
very outgoing.